First we enable Y sort on our root node, then we go to our object, we enable Y sort and put this index with the value of 1. Then we go to our player, ordering, and enable Y sort and put the Z index at 1 as well. Then if we test it, you can see it's working. Now, to do for the tile map, we go to ordering, we enable Y sort enable, we enable Y sort on the layer we want and put the Z index at 1. Then, if we test it, you can see that it's working.